I'm training Lehigh Valley in Scranton, and this is Cody. He is an 8-month-old husky. He's just come to me for a 2-week board and train, and very vocal about it as well. We're just going to take a look and see what he has to work on. His mom doesn't have any big complaints. She'd like his recall. I guess it's not strong at all. She wants a good recall, but other than that, we're just going to be working on some basic obedience. Cody, come. Good. Cody, sit. Sit. All right, so we need to sit. How about place? Place? No? Okay. Hi, honey. You're so excited. Cody, sit. Sit. Oh, good. Down. Yes. Good job. Excellent. Nice. Nope. Yes. Yeah. So we need to work on a little bit of stability. It's a little bit of choosing when to do the commands, not just do them because he needs to. Let's see. Cody. Yes. Heel. No. Heel. Yes. Heel. Yes. All right. And yeah. So it looks like we need a little bit of work. Actually, a lot of work. But check back with me in 2 weeks, and we'll see how we're doing.